In this morning's national headlines, a member of the U.S. women's gymnastics team has tested positive for COVID-19. One member of the team, which is in Japan training for the Olympic Games, was confirmed to be positive for COVID-19 today. Officials have not identified the gymnast. Another team member who was identified as a close contact of the gymnast has been placed on standby.